say, a man should approach dinner with an untroubled mind. Yes, sir. And I might say dinner smells mighty good. And I aim to keep my mind as untroubled as possible.
Why, it's dreaming.
All right, folks, they're all ready if you are.
I guess that means us, J.R.
Well, I'm ready. Never was one to hold back when the dinner bell rings.
Well, that's the seat of honor in our house, J.R.
All right. Well, now, this is a mighty beautiful sight. Yes, indeedy, this is a sight. Bob, I've been looking forward to this dinner for a long time. Now I know why. May I?
Thank you.
Well, me.
Thanks, Bob.